let's go back to the first lesson again. So what was the first lesson? Play this in three speeds. So each one can start at the speed they are comfortable in. Okay? And then when you're comfortable with the three, you can go to the fourth speed. So you try to use the whole bow. And the bow should be moving straight, not like this or falling here, no. Speed, second speed you play twice, third speed you play four times, or you play the first speed twice, second speed four times, third speed eight times. But if you saw, I tried to use the whole bow for all the three speeds. Okay, so this is to for you to learn to move fast and move slow also. Now the fourth speed. Now you'll watch, when I go to the fourth speed, I will have to shorten my bow. So I used half bow. Faster than that. So there you go. as you get faster and faster, your movement, your bow movement becomes shorter and shorter. You use less and less of your bow. But you need to learn to use the bow completely. This is the exercise for that.